goes down. Lawler sacks him, and SMU goes wild.
Well, here we are. November. In exactly 1 month, one team will stand above the rest. With 4 weeks left, who will break from the pack? And who will be consumed by it? Leave no doubt. Make your push. Clock is ticking.